trust Allah for everything, no matter what. You lose, you trust Allah. You win, you trust Allah. You gain, you trust Allah. You have a problem, you trust Allah. Things are not going your way, you thank Him even more. And you talk to Him. That's a very good habit, to talk to Allah. And Allah knows it more than you do, but it's good for you to, like, you know, cry to Him, tell Him. He knows, but He wants to hear it from you as well. It's like your dua. Allah already knows it, but you're making it. He knows it.